Is hitting horses okay? I don't think so, since working with a youthful pony the most recent couple of days who is head bashful, the pony crushes his eyes and stays away when I attempt to strap him, rub his face, or scratch between his ears. I've been considering the number of pony individuals is out there as yet hitting and slapping ponies is a type of order. Or then again, what I would like to say, out of a type of disappointment, I can't perceive any great emerging from slapping or hitting a pony. I have tapped ponies on the butt to move away. I have never needed to fall back on hitting or slapping a pony around the head or face. I don't view myself as a pony master, yet I do really focus profoundly on ponies. I've had my very own few ponies, and I work with ponies pretty much consistently in my pet sitting business. I work with ponies consistently that I have not gotten an opportunity to set up a profound bond with yet. I need to strap them, feed them, grain them, apply prescriptions, put on and take off fly covers and covers, end up, lurch, and work around them. I have never needed to turn to hitting, slapping, or any kind of savagery, ever. I could see myself responding in a brief instant by hitting back out of stun, torment, or dread if a pony attempted to nibble or kick me. I don't recollect truly going there, however. Up until now, there have been noticing signs path early, and I've had the option to leave the space to give the pony and me a break with the goal that I could pause for a minute to sort out an alternate methodology. Toward the beginning of today, I looked through online about utilizing hitting and slapping as a disciplinary measure with ponies, and I was amazingly frustrated to track down that this is as yet an exceptionally acknowledged practice. There should be alternate methods of imparting and working with ponies without utilizing any sort of viciousness. In the 10-year range, I kept Rihanna, my Holsteiner horse who a few months prior, I never hit her once. She was a young lady. She was a bossy young lady. She was noteworthy and threatening size-wise, and still, I never turned to brutality to manage her. I recollect one day a lady came out to visit us at my ranch. Rihanna pushed her in the chest, and the lady smacked her across the face. I was stunned. I said, "Rihanna has never been hit." At the point when Rihanna did that to me, I left. She didn't care for not having consideration and being disregarded. When she associated that I would not partake, play with her, groom her, and be friendly with her on the off chance that she was harsh, she halted this conduct. I think our guest responded by slapping Rihanna without thoroughly considering it. I didn't get annoyed with her, yet Rihanna did. I assumed the best about her, that perhaps she responded out of shock or stun. Promptly after the episode, I took our guest on a visit through the fields. Rihanna was turned out after the underlying gathering in the space we were strolling. Out of the corner of my eye, I could see Rihanna gazing intently at the lady, pulling herself back, preparing for a max throttle dash towards the woman. Before Rihanna's all-out assault, I serenely investigated the lady and revealed to her, it was the ideal opportunity for us to leave the field. We left the region. I shut the door behind us before Rihanna got around the bend. The lady didn't perceive what was going to occur. She left in one piece, thank God. Rihanna had not failed to remember our guest's offense. She resembled an elephant that way. Today I've been truly sitting with this. I believe it's truly dependent upon us as creature individuals, horse individuals, to discover peaceful methods of speaking with our ponies. I think persistence truly is prudence here. I comprehend horse coaches and many pony individuals are on close time periods. They need results. Also, some of the time they need them speedy. A pony needs to perform. A pony needs to act. A pony can't be perilous. I'm simply requesting to make a stride back. Take some additional time. Attempt to sort out an alternate methodology. Study peaceful preparing techniques. Utilize your instinct. Pay attention to your ponies. There must be an approach to be with ponies without hitting or slapping them. I know there is. Rihanna instructed me that.